You've been putting on some show, deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job. Finally starting to feel like... After enough dumb men in my life, I learned to rely on nobody but myself.
Chop you to pieces! bag to put all of our stuff in. And then, of course, we need streaming music. And we need streaming TV and streaming movies and streaming news and streaming opinion and streaming truth and streaming lies and lies and lies screaming in our heads. And we consume without purpose. And we consume without
Falls End where she belongs. gonna tear shit up.
Truck anywhere. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Thanks.
I'm here.
Up the defenses and all of their outposts countywide. Watch yourself.
better off pissing in the woods than using those restrooms. Trust me.
Do you think these people appreciate you? Do you think they regard you as a hero? I wonder if they'll think the same when they are rolling in the dirt with their life draining out of them.
Yo! Who's down there?
Everything is all planned. But I don't want to spoil the surprise. I'll see you soon.
Not today, fuckwads.
Thank you.
I can't believe that cult tore down Dodd's dumps to build this ugly-ass warehouse. What the fuck? Last place for the Peggy's to hide.
What's going on, bud?
You sure saved that town, sorry ass.
They would have taken over without you. Thanks, friend.
Wish ammo was easier to come by these days.
Quit running on about your equipment. Everyone's doing okay here.
Couldn't have held this place without you. Got reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound.
We should head over there. Make sure they don't get their hands on them.
Keep hearing people. The guy that lives there is a complete dick.
Winners.
The best way to take care of your
every
shit
one of
is
us.
Don't own shit in the first place.
You. Me. Even the father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free?